Saying wasn't reading my keys, but you know now I can say that I'm trusting my offensive line more and I just being decisive and using my vision.
What do you think about the Canes yesterday?
Oh man, it's embarrassing. I turned the game off after halftime.
Last question.
Thank you. Dating back to high school, have you ever beaten a team this bad in the first half?
Nah, never.
Appreciate it.
Take us through the 85-yard. I was just being patient. I think the offensive line, they got a lot of movement up front. And, you know, I was just trying to be decisive. And once I seen the little crease, I just try to, win my one-on-one battle with the safety and, make a big play.